So we know that our frontline staff and physicians are concerned about our supply of N95 respirators. I want to take this moment to reassure you that we are not running out of N95s. We have a terrific team with JP and with the rest of the CPSM team. They have gone above and beyond sourcing N95s from all over the world to be sure that we will not run out of N95s. You may see different forms of N95 respirators coming in. So for example, the 1870 plus, which is the most common respirator that we use in Alberta, is from Europe. It's manufactured in Europe, and there are now European guidelines that they will not release them to other countries outside of Europe. So clearly we have to switch to different forms of respirators. We are going to be switching to different 3M respirators that are made here in Canada and that will be supplied to us. And we're also switching to other forms of respirators coming from other parts of the world that will be NIOSH certified. That's the US agency that certifies these respirators. They are NIOSH certified, and you will see different types of respirators coming into Alberta. What this means is that we do need to fit test you to be sure that you have the right respirator, that it gives you an appropriate fit, that it seals properly, and that it will protect you. So we have an intensive refitting program or fit testing program that has just launched. We've started it over the last week. It will continue over the next several weeks to ensure that everyone in AHS and Covenant Health that needs a fit tested respirator will be fit tested, and you will know which one is appropriate for you to use. You may have heard about the N95 recycling program that we've started, and I want to explain a little bit more about this. We started by taking the 1870 plus respirators from intensive care units just in Calgary and Edmonton, and we developed a process to collect them, to sterilize them, and to store them. We are now expanding that beyond the intensive care units and beyond Calgary and Edmonton. We are going to be collecting all used respirators. We're going to be taking them to our medical device reprocessing areas, and we have a very carefully defined process for taking those that are still in good shape. We're putting them through vaporized hydrogen peroxide to sterilize them and then to store them. Now, I want to reassure you that we are not planning on introducing these into use in the immediate future. We are storing these. We're going to have them available as a contingency in the event that over the next several months, we have difficulty sourcing new supplies of N95s. We do want to ensure that you're protected. We do want to ensure that we have a safe, secure supply of N95s in the event that we need them, and again, in the event that we can't find new ones on the market. I do want to offer a shout out to Susan Reeder in Calgary, together with her reprocessing team. They've been working over the last several weeks to develop all of the strategies, the details, the logistics, so that we can collect these N95 respirators, reprocess them, and have them ready for use if we need them. We ask you to consider carefully what PPE is appropriate, what you need to use depending on what you're intending to do. It's about that point of care risk assessment, assessing what equipment is appropriate for the task, and use what you need, but let's be a little bit judicious and conservative in our use as we can, because ultimately we want to ensure that our supply will be there when we really need it. Help us to help you so that you can safely provide care to Albertans. Thank you for all you're doing. For more on COVID-19 PPE guidelines, go to our website at www.ahs.ca/COVID-PPE.
Together, we do amazing things every day.